All right, so today for a little stick handling, we're gonna do a variation of the one puck, two puck, three puck drill. All right, so go ahead, get yourself some golf balls, some tennis balls. You'll need at least two, if not three. Or you can use a hockey ball, but don't use one of the plastic ones. You can use like one of those little wooden ones. You want something that's got some bounce to it, something that's light. The reason I'm using golf balls is, or like a tennis ball, is because they bounce, they're light, and they're hard to handle, predictable, so it's really gonna challenge you. So that's what you want, something that's gonna really challenge you here. All right, so. Get your ball, one hand on the stick, and we're just gonna go back and forth here for a simple warm up. Just getting our wrists moving, getting this simple notion, hand out, arm out, fully extended. All right, rolling that wrist to control our pull. All right. Back and forth, real simple, all right? Nothing crazy, take your time, get the feel for it, all right? Then we're gonna go to two, all right? Same idea, hands out, arm fully extended. I'm just gonna push this forward as I go up. Back and forth, simple. Just simple, light touches everywhere I go. All right, stop, and we're just gonna pull back with us where we go. Simple, light touches.